of various nationalities that participated in the pleasure. The nearest approach to any kind of trouble was occasioned when the lids were taken off the ice cream buckets on the upper floor. Whether or not this PR was necessary, Bridgeport soon developed into what the New York Times at the time called the Essen of America, or Mars Workshop. Her booming industry, much of it munitions, soon attracted labor from all over the East Coast, and especially immigrants who would just take the train from New York City to today's advertising standards, the amount of material and the daily dissemination of information just seems quite incredible to me. Together, the state and the federal promoted these official films. They put thousands of four-minute men. This is a picture of the four-minute men in Bridgeport standing in front of the city hall, and women out to speak to hundreds of organizations on a regular basis. They had newspaper ads, of course, for Liberty Bonds, for war savings stamps, door-to-door campaigns for Liberty Bonds. Of course, food conservation efforts. This is one about mobilizing in Connecticut an army of 50,000 boys and girls to raise food. Organizing the bakers to make and advertise victory bread. The doubling down of efforts. spot.